How's the bike looking? Not too bad actually. I don't worry about the clearance down there, but it doesn't seem to affect it at all.